In this video, we are going to learn more about quadrilaterals. So the first topic is diagonals of a quadrilateral. A diagonal of a quadrilateral is a line segment joining the two opposite vertices of the quadrilateral. I stress upon two opposite vertices. So in this quadrilateral ABCD, two opposite vertices are A and C. So the line segment joining these two vertices is AC. So AC is the first diagonal of the quadrilateral. B and D are the other two pairs of opposite vertices. So BD is the second diagonal of the quadrilateral. So the diagonals of a quadrilateral are AC and BD. So here we can conclude there are only two diagonals in a quadrilateral. Let's move on to the next topic. Interior and exterior of a quadrilateral. All these four sides together makes the boundary of the quadrilateral. So the inside portion of the quadrilateral is called as interior, and the outside would be called as, very simple, exterior of the quadrilateral. Let's move on to the next topic. Angle sum property of a quadrilateral. So the name itself tells us that sum of all the angles in a quadrilateral. So if we have a quadrilateral A, B, C and D, so sum of angle A, B, angle C and angle D will be equal to 360 degree, exactly equal to 360 degree, not more than 360 degree, not less than 360 degree. Next topic, convex quadrilateral. What is a convex quadrilateral? It's a quadrilateral in which each angle is less than 180 degree. Every angle is less than 180 degree. Either it's A, B, C or D. All of them are less than 180 degree. So in that case, that type of quadrilateral would be a convex quadrilateral. So let's move on to the next type of quadrilateral, which is concave quadrilateral. So it's a quadrilateral in which one of the angle is more than 180 degree. So in this figure, this is the figure of a concave quadrilateral. Why is it a concave quadrilateral? Let's see that. We could see angle B is more than 180 degree. Hence, that is why it is a concave quadrilateral. So the question arises over here, why only one of the angle is more than 180 degree? Why not two or more? Let's say we have two angles which are more than 180 degree. Then the sum of these two angles will be more than 360 degree, and as the angle sum property of the quadrilateral says that the sum of all the angles should be exactly equal to 360 degree. Hence, two angles in a quadrilateral cannot be more than 180 degree. That is why we have got only one angle more than 180 degree. So, in this video, we have learnt diagonals of a quadrilateral, exterior and interior of the quadrilateral, angle sum property of the quadrilateral, and convex and concave types of quadrilateral.